friend. I've also heard that you've become heroes here as well. That's amazing. Sometimes I'm really envious of strong and confident people like you.
Anyway, let's go to the Grand Bazaar to have a look.
Oh, before you leave, be sure to inform Master Tainari.
How do you feel today?
Na bomba.
How about you?
I'm recovering well. Thanks for asking.
Well, from the looks of it, you seem to...
It's fine. I'm not that busy, really. The Elazar patients have recovered, as well as Apasia. For now, I only need...
It seems once Erminsul started getting better, everything else started to recover too.
Yes, but there are still some residual... The withering is one example. Though it won't spread anymore, the existing zones won't just disappear.
By the way, we have some good news. Simon?
This news is hardly new.
Huh? You mean he was already here? Why did he come to say hi to us?
He visited once, but he was afraid of disturbing you while you were resting. He just asked me a few questions and left.
Come on, tell you
that. We already know all about the celebration feast.
Celebration feast? Perhaps, or alternatively, he doesn't know about it either.
Come to think of it, Sino doesn't seem like the type of... You and Kale are both Sino's close friends. Why don't...
Kale has taken over some of my tasks these days. I don't think she'll have time for it. You see, some VIPs have come to the forest recently.
Huh? VIPs?
Well, technically speaking, they are former VIPs. The sages involved in recent incidents have begun their training in the Avidia Forest.
Huh?
Yes, he's a little weak, but he isn't injured and his condition is... Lesser Lord Kusanali and her boundless mercy has decided to spare Azar and the other wrongdoers. Mm. Supposedly they were ashamed of their shallow ideologies and have decided to dedicate the... When they learned that Lesser Lord Kusanali had defeated the Balladeer and saved Erminsul, they were shocked at first. But also, as a result, work has increased for the
That sounds really exciting.
There's nothing we can do, really. But that's another topic. Back to the matter at hand.
Ah, right! We're here to request permission to head out. Would that be okay?
You've recovered well. You may go, but be careful.
Okay.
Yay! Will do!
Okay.
Well, there won't be any problems if the feast starts at that time.
Mr. Zubair, I finished telling things up here.
Is a simple reply really that much to-
Oh, it'll be fine. Besides.
I was thinking the same thing.
Hey, Milu!
Traveler, Paimon!
We got your letters, so here we are!
You're the best. The other guests haven't even replied yet.
Huh? Are we the only ones that have arrived?
Yeah. I had someone deliver letters to all of our guests.
Look, I get it. Sumeru is in an extremely important period of transition right now, but even if your friends are important, Milu is Sumeru's number one celebrity after... You have...
If you consider enjoying Milu's dance as having good taste, then almost everybody has, because Paimon thinks everybody will-
That's right. We all think she- Milu is an absolute favorite among those of us who frequent Master Zubair. Let's have a vote for the most outstanding audience members next time. I think these two may win.
Nonsense. It is not for us to determine the value of an audience. But in-
Ooh, good idea.
I don't want you giving pictures of me to everyone.
There's always a lot going on at the...
Yeah. Traveler and Paimon, could you help confirm if the letter... If for some reason they didn't receive the letters?
Yeah, we can also check out.
When I wrote the letters, I asked for Sino. We've only heard that he appears at... I'm not too sure about Ramon's whereabouts. As for Dunyarzad, I just hope she's feeling better.
Okay, got it. Let's go, Traveler.
Dobbiamo andare a cercare tutti in conclusione. GG. Si sa come mai andiamo sempre prima dal Haytham. Io chiamo all'italiana, raga, alla Haytham. Semplice, facile e indolore. Alla Haytham. Ok. Ci sei? Ti ho perso.
We haven't seen all Haytham anywhere. What is that person over there? Hey there! Have you seen all Haytham around?
Yes, it seems Scribe Al-Haytham has gone to the House of Dana, but you're already the second group of people I've seen looking for.
Oh? Who else was looking for him?
Mr. Caveh was just here asking about him. You wouldn't believe. Don't tell me everyone's here looking for gossip about this.
No way! We're strictly here on business.
Ah, I see. Sorry, I thought maybe everyone...
Eccola. Alla Haytham. Ah, eccolo, credo. Più grosso il punto che il resto, raga. Sì, è lui.
Oh, Haytham should be around here somewhere, right? Oh, he's over there!
Just put down that worthless book and tell me what happened in the academia.
This is not just some worthless book. Do you have...
It doesn't matter. It's probably just another thing that you used your authority to get your hands on anyway.
Quant'è carino.
Listen, I came back today only to hear that the sages have dis...
Oh, you sound surprised.
Would I be here asking you if I knew? You're the scribe.
Well, I almost became a sage.
Huh?
Oh, don't sound too surprised now. You're the renowned Caveh, light of the Kasharawar.
Why do I feel...
What makes you say that?
Maybe it's because you've never said anything.
Yeah, well, I share a similar sentiment. And anyone who knows you as well as I do would surely do the same.
Oh, you... See? This is why I hate discussing anything with you.
It seems that you really can't stand my personality.
Huh. What was your first clue?
Well, then you might as well move out of my house.
Are you threatening me? Stooping to a new low, I see. Ugh. And don't change the subject. You, a sage? What a joke. The academia might as well just close tomorrow.
Having a fight?
Forget what's going on with the academia. Haven't you been busy with your construction project?
Don't get me started. I get angry just thinking about it.
So, what great building did our master architect work on this time?
Like I need to tell you.
No, I think we deserve to know. Where were you when Sumeru needed you most?
I was in the desert for a large project. But considering Haravatat's utter ignorance of architectural and aesthetic matters, you probably wouldn't understand. Oh, which is truly unfortunate. I can only pity the man who doesn't understand the... Wait a second. What do you mean by...
Well, while you were out fiddling around in the desert, many...
Ha! And you think I'd believe that?
Look, all you really need to know is that Azar and all his accomplices have all been overthrown.
Huh? What nonsense are you talking about?
It's no skin off my nose if you don't believe me. It's not like my Darshan was the one trying to apply for funding.
You know what? I'll ask around. I'm sure someone knows what's going on here. You're dead if I find out you're lying to me.
Mamma mia. Che soggetto. Aleitam, posso venire da te? Ciao, ciao.
Oh, it's you two. What's the matter?
We're running some errands for Nilu. Have you received her letter?
Letter?
Nilu said she sent out a letter inviting everyone to a celebration feast in 2 days at the...
If she addressed the letter to all Haytham of the Academia, then the letter should have gone to my office. I've been busy these days, so I haven't had time to check for any new mail at my office.
Have you always been so busy with...
Of course not. I'm only busy these days because several sages have been dismissed recently, and the whole academia was practically...
Kainari told us they all went to train in the Avidia Forest!
That is already the best possible ending for the likes of them. Four of the 6 great sages were possessed by their desire for power and attempted to create a new god. In order to pull it off, they even imprisoned the...
Yeah, you're right! Huh. Feels kind of strange to hear them called that after all this time.
Yes, at least... It's said that when the Academia was first founded, the Dendro Archon herself established the 6 great schools. Numerous Darshans have sprung up and faded. Only the 6 Darshans attaching themselves to the 6 great schools. Now, the 6 Darshans are nearly synonymous with the 6 great schools. And the leaders select among the 6 great sages, there is one central leader. Unfortunately, only the sages from Vahumana and Amorta remain now. They were imprisoned for opposing Azar, and were-
So who's managing things in the other 4 schools now? Do they need to find someone new?
Yes. Normally, new sages are-
Oh! Didn't you just say something about becoming a sage? If they pick you, then we'd have a huge connection in Sumeru!
Yes, about that. You didn't let me finish my sentence. The person in charge of personnel affairs nominated me to be the Grand Sage in place of Azar and help Lesser Lord Kus-
Perché?
Why? Can't you be a little more ambitious?
I'm not even interested in being one of the 6 great sages. Like I said before, I-
Oh, alright. So are you busy-
That's not my job either. I'm only responsible for handling important affairs within the academia before the new And the first thing I'll do is reject Kasharawar's application.
By the way, who was that other person?
Do we look like friends?
Paimon doesn't know. That's why Paimon's asking.
His name is Kaveh. My roommate. You could say he's the representative, which is exactly why he always has so many problems.
So everything that's happened recently must be a huge change for the people of Sumeru.
Such is the work of the Academia Scribe.
Well, anyway, no matter how busy you are, since you are our planner...
Alright, I'll see you there.
Ciao. Che bello.
Is that Paimon I hear?
Huh?
Oh, it's been a while. How are you doing?
Dengar-san! It's been so long since we've seen you!
I'm doing well. I can go as far as saying I have never been happier in my entire life. I don't know if you've heard, but Alizar has completely disappeared, and all the patients have recovered.
You kidding? Knowing them and the connections they've got, I'm sure they've heard about it. That's right. My lady is feeling better now, so I'm accompanying her for a walk.
Why do you still call me that, Dia? You've already informed my father of your resignation.
I guess I'm just used to calling you my lady. Old habits die hard.
Resignation? You mean you're quitting?
Yeah, I might start losing my edge if I keep being a bodyguard for the Homoyanis.
You know that my parents and I are fond of you, and that we appreciate you very much. It wouldn't be a problem if you wish to continue to be our bodyguard.
I'm not a woman that's easily persuaded. You should know that by now, my lady. When I took this job, I had already decided that I'd quit as soon as you recovered. It's time for me to get back out there and chase that horizon. I want to take a risky job and put my body to the test again.
Huh? But we literally just finished one of the most dangerous jobs ever. Are you getting bored already?
I know. If I hadn't joined in that clan with you, I wouldn't have come up with this idea. I guess I still get fired up by that feeling of going all out in a fight. It made me realize that I'm still a mercenary through and through. Life is short, and I'm happy that I got to be a part of that operation. But the whole thing also made me realize that there are still many problems in Sumeru. And as a desert dweller, I'm still not completely ready to settle down on this side of the wall.
Well, I remember a friend had someone bring you a message.
You mean I'll hate them? I didn't expect him to still remember that. I thought he was joking.
We just came from talking with I'll Hate Them at the Academia!
Did he tell you that he suggested that I come work at the Academia?
What?
I heard that Azar and his cronies fell from power, and All Hate Them told me that now was a good time to find a job in the Academia, but only if I wanted to.
Whoa! Hyman can't see you being anything other than a mercenary!
Me neither. But I think Dia would look great dressed up as a scholar.
Ugh, forget about it. I wouldn't last 10 seconds in there. I'll Hate Them probably just liked the way I worked and knew I'm good in a fight. So he suggested I find some work in the Academia.
But you know, if you take him up on the offer, Sino might actually agree and let you become a mantra. Because you're super amazing!
The Matra have all the talent they need as long as they have Sino. I prefer to be free to live however I choose. In fact, I chose this job from the very start because I knew it'd be right up my alley.
Even if being a mercenary means facing all kinds of danger.
A lion has to return to the wild sooner or later. If anything, being your bodyguard has been unfamiliar territory for me.
I don't want to see you go, but I'll respect your decision.
I'm glad to hear you say that. Come on, no need for the sad face. It's not like we'll never meet again. Once the whole Dendro Archon thing is settled, everything in Sumeru will take a turn for the better. That makes me happy too. But a peaceful society will probably mean less demand for mercenaries like me. Before long, we'll be a dying breed. So I'd better get to work while I still can. Well, no. Not yet, at least. I promised my lady I'd stick around until next week.
So, have you been in Port Ormos this entire time? We were wondering—
Did Nilu write to us?
She heard that you were seen in Port Ormos, so she sent the letter here.
Huh. It was probably sent to the inn that we're staying. My lady has been very energetic lately, and keeps taking me on hikes, staying out even into the night. By the time we get back—
Right. And we tend to leave quite early in the morning.
So what it really sounds like is that the person on duty is always asleep.
I bet the letter's at the reception desk. I'll go check later.
No wonder there wasn't a reply. You never received the letter. Good thing Nilu asked us to come. come and kick on that.
Sorry to make you two come all the way up.
It must be something important for Nilu to specifically write to us.
Yes! She said they were preparing a victory feast in the Grand Bazaar, and we'll also be celebrating Sino's re-
Great! I'll be sure to attend.
Count me in, too. But is there some sort of dress-
Since it's being organized by Nilu, I don't think she'll be too picky about that.
All right, then this is how I'll show up.
The feast will be held in 2 days, so don't forget-
Sure.
Thank you so much for letting us-
Oh! By the way, do you happen to know where Sino and Ramon are?
The General Mahamatra always comes and goes without a trace.
Oh.
But last time we met, he mentioned that he had something to do in our village. As for Ramon, your guess is as good as mine. I only remember. Don't mention it.
Dobbiamo andare al villaggio per cercare il nostro adorato Chino. Chino. Di cercare.
What brings you here?
We recovered well, and Tanari agreed to let us leave.
It seems Gendarvaville's medical treatment is still as good as ever.
Mm-hmm. And Tanari is recovering well, too.
That's good to hear.
Yeah, you're the one who brought us to him when we lost contact.
You're welcome. Tanari has excellent medical skills, and Kale...
But why are you just standing here like a dead...
I'm meeting some people. I've already talked with Candace and the village chief. They're still at the usual place. You can go there, but you know one of the people I'm meeting as well.
Oh, by King Deshret's blessing, my friend suddenly appears in the desert. Don't tell me you've run into trouble and need us to help.
Ramon! And, huh? Sitaria?
Oh, you know me?
Don't worry, these are our friends. No need to be so guarded.
I see.
I'm doing well. Many good things.
Same here. Really, I feel that my whole life has started.
Oh, tell us everything.
Yeah, you go ahead.
All right, well, I suppose I should start. I've decided to leave the academia.
What?
It's not that I've given up on being a scholar. Instead, you could say I will no longer pursue research like a typical scholar.
I get...
What do you...
I plan to leave the academia and return to teach here in the desert.
Wow!
Hmm, bello.
Sitaria will return to support education here and teach people from the desert. She can't teach everyone on her own, but there are many of us Eremites all over Sumeru. She can...
Yes. It's my hope that the Eremites can help me select a group of smart people with the best aptitude for teaching. I'll teach them, and that is the true meaning of education and the spreading of knowledge.
The people of King Deshret suffer from sandstorms, exile, and ignorance. Miss Sitaria is the stars of always guided caravans.
Oh, please. Where's all of this coming?
You deserve these compliments. Mercenaries are accustomed to danger.
Sitaria's idea will bring much good to many people.
At first, I feared it was destined to fail. Everyone knows that the academia doesn't... As you know, all knowledge is under their surveillance and control, and very few... But what I heard at that time has been haunting my heart. As if there were... Sitaria, you tread a treacherous path, and the longer you ignore it, the tighter the academia's grasp on you will become. Sitaria, why haven't you gone...
Miss...
These words sparked something in me, and I gathered up the courage to approach the Grand Sage, only to find that he was no longer at the Academia.
Azar has received much-needed punishment, though...
Lord Sino helped me obtain permission to leave the Academia for the desert, and accompanied me here to discuss My plan was able to go smooth.
You're arguing so much for the desert!
Aside from that, I also have some other business to discuss.
Lesser Lord Kusanali has allocated many resources to support and develop the desert. I've done some business. I applied for a few batches of educational materials from the academia, and sent them to several groups in the desert, as instructed.
That's exactly what the people here need.
Apart from this, the academia is also recruiting scholars that are willing to teach in the desert. We must be persistent about this and maintain these
This is the first time in hundreds of years we've had. Remember these words. Here lies our faithful priest. I hope people with wisdom like that priest will rise again among the desert dwellers.
Enough about us. Are you here to discuss some business too?
No, not at all. Nina wanted to write to everyone, but she wasn't sure where the letters. A celebration feast will be held in 2 days at the Grand Bazaar. At the feast, we'll also be celebrating Sino's reinstatement as General Mahamatra. Although, judging from your appearance, it seems you've already been reinstated.
Celebration? Feast? It's the first I've heard of it.
Inari was right. She really didn't know.
This feast is for you, Sino.
It's rare to see that kind of expression from Lord Sino.
No, not really. But I'll go.
Well, I still have a lot to handle here. Besides, I need to look after Miss Sitar.
I'm afraid I won't be able to join you. Although, if you'd be so kind, please give a message to Miss Nilu for me. The message is, I'm sorry for how I treated you before. But now I understand the beauty of your... You and the art you symbolize are... Please keep dancing. And someday, I'll be able...
Okay, we've got all that down. Our job here is complete as well.
Got it.
But he's already here. Looks like we're the last ones to arrive.
You're here.
Ah, there you are.
Well, look who finally decided to show up.
You look like you came here immediately after finishing up some work. I'm very happy to see you here.
But we're not late, are we? It's just that everyone else arrived ahead of time.
I propose that the last one who arrived be put in charge of today's speeches.
Nah, there won't be any speeches today.
Oh, really? Well, even better.
Come join us over here. Let's share some great food and drinks, and chat about all sorts of fun things.
Everything looks quite good.
Wow! Paimon can't wait! Traveling, just look at all the delicious food here!
Ok. Beh, immaginavo che c'era lo spettacolo di Nilu a chiusura di questo evento. Avvolge tutti come un sogno.
Wow. So delicious! Oh, this grilled meat tastes amazing!
The food was specially prepared for you by everyone in the Grand Bazaar. And we have gifts that were sent by the residents of Sumeru City when they heard we were holding a feast. Everyone that came said that you saved Sumeru and wanted me to thank you all on their behalf.
Ah, feels kinda nice to be seen as a hero. I could get used to this.
Being a bodyguard is also a hero's job. You've always been amazing, Pia.
My lady sure has a way with words. Thanks. I'm glad to hear it.
And I'm happy to meet everyone that participated in the great plan.
Don't mention it.
Come to think of it, we've really done something impressive together. It's unbelievable.
We owe it to our abilities. And luck.
Really? Why do I remember everybody thinking that luck was against us and feeling like we hardly had a chance of succeeding?
That's how I remember it too.
It's luck that brought us together, and it was luck that let us form a team. Then, it took even more luck for us to formulate a plan and moreover, judging from the results, everything worked out well.
Yeah, everyone gave it. It was almost like a performance. Everyone played their part, and thanks to everyone.
So, would you say we're good actors too?
It's such a blessing that Lesser Lord Kusanali was able to return to power.
Yes, even after being abandoned and neglected so many times. Lesser Lord Kusanali once seized all her power in a great disaster, which resulted in her losing. This should be something everybody should remember. You look surprised.
No, everything you said is correct.
That's good.
Something wrong?
Yeah, what's with that face? You knew all of it!
Even if those two those sages really have some nerve. Bite the hand that feeds you. Don't act surprised when it turns into an...
Perhaps I shouldn't say this, but their treatment of Lesser Lord Kusanali...
You could simply tell Lesser Lord Kusanali that you wish to have Azar and his...
I respect our deity's decision, and won't... While we're on this topic, why didn't you accept the acad...
Are you trying to say that I'm fit to be a sage?
Not at all. But every person handling the selection process...
Why? Because he dethroned Azar from...
Could you try to put it another way? This is a good thing.
But seriously, though, I always wondered if you had some personal motives behind it.
I did have my own motive, but it had nothing to do... If the rules of our nation were suddenly cast by the wayside, then it wouldn't be long until chaos ensued.
By that, you mean your life working as the academe...
Precisely.
Wait, is that all?
So, that's the only reason why you joined?
It's reason enough.
You've certainly got quite the perk.
You flatter me.
All right then. How about you? You've already resumed work as the General Mahamatra, right?
That's right.
Will you be happy with that life?
It's not about being happy. There are merely a lot of things that I must do.
Even so, keep your spirits up and try to be happy.
Chino sorridere.
There you are. Well, how is it? Are you... It's the first time I've ever invited so many You see, every guest here is quite extraordinary. Make sure you live it up tonight. I'm honored to have her think of me that... I can't explain why, but...
The atmosphere here is good. And everything... I don't often come to have a lot to handle these days. Otherwise...
Cino contento, ragazzi. Alla idem me lo tengo per ultimo.
My lady, the grilled meat over there?
Yes, I also tried some fruit just that. What an amazing place to relax.
You said it. Oh, look who else is here.
Hello. Oh, I'm so happy, Nilu and
Hey, less of that polite chit-chat and more eating and drinking.
I seldom participate in such lively gatherings. No. The Grand Bazaar is lively because the people here feel happiness from the bottom. That happiness is an emotion that'll be forever alien to those bookworms who- I seem to have taken both keys when I left the house. Oh well.
Ecco qua.
Hey! What's wrong? Your head is starting to droop! Hey! You can't just fall asleep here! Paimon will go find something delicious for you to eat. You'll wake up once you put something yummy in. Of course! Just wait. Self-indulgent. The connection between us is amazing. It's like... I heard there's an amazing celebration feast today at the Grand... Lately, I've been so busy dealing with all the fallout from recent... Although you've already helped me with a lot. Please say thank you to everyone for me. Is it not convenient for you to do that for me? But if I just show up all of a sudden, what if I end up scaring them and ruining this one? Okay. Yes, I have. said I should go thank everyone as myself, right? So, I've decided to borrow your body for the time being. Please don't blame me.
Hold up, what's going on?
I didn't expect to have a conversation with the consciousness of Lesser Lord Kusanali in the Grand Bazaar.
No, no, of course not. Are you?
Hello, Nilu.
You know who I am?
Yes, I already know every one of you. Nilu, Alhathan, Sino, Dia, Paimon, and Dunyarzad.
Lesser Lord Kusanali?
I took the liberty of occupying the Traveler's body so that I could thank all of you in person. Thank you so much for rescuing me, even if that meant placing your own safety in peril, and taking without you, without any of you. Had you not helped me to resolve the crisis, not only I, but Sumeru and people refer to you as the heroes who managed to rescue a god. I'm quite well, please. Allow me to present to you my most sincere gratitude.
Lesser Lord Kusanali, you have done so much for Sumeru.
Dunyarzad, the suffering you endured during your illness is also proof of you being with me and praying for me. Thank you.
You don't need to be so ceremonious. It's always been my duty to protect you.
This is how the relationship between the Academia and Dendro Archon should be.
You're an Archon, but you act so humble. You really don't need to be so polite with us.
I'm honored to have been able to take part in this work.
Thank you, all of you. Thank you so much.
Direi.
Are you awake? Did you rest well? After Nahida left, you ate a lot of food. You've become a glutton. That just means you still have a lot to learn from. Alright, since you're awake now, should we go and have a... She should be in the Academia right about now.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.